Okay. Let's see if that makes a difference. That was weird. That was real weird. All right, and we're back. Numbers are looking much better. That was just strange. Wow. Put a bid in on a medium house today. So we'll see what happens there. I think this one's FC only. Oh no, anybody get into this one? I'm not really interested in getting a small. I don't actually think I need anything for this fight. I just need to clear it, just to say that I can clear it. Just doing it to do it. Theoretically, I could just jump to 11. Because that's the only thing I need. Got two clears on that. If I get a clear this week and next week, then I'll have that done. I think this is the one that... Yeah, okay. I have an extra solvent on this character for unknown reasons. Don't mind me. Climbing in these fights, stealing all the gear. Do my laps. Some of my Lala stays in shape just by running around. What's out there right now? 640, 650. Swedish potato. 645. 640 has two healers on it though. I could do me a 650. with two healers. On the northeast northwest. $650 northeast northwest. Join. This is working much better. This is running much nicer. It's like there's an ad running. Well, Jer, if you're still here, I hope you're in and out quickly. This is my super chill Lalafell. Let's see if I can get him to pose. Yeah. He just chilling. He don't care. Alright, let's go test out this my frames right now. Let's see if it's not gonna absolutely have a connection. Hey, look, it's not having any problems. It's like amazing. Oh, the gate already started. That's a bummer. Whoa! Missed. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Swedish potato. Da-na-na-na. The leader needed a skip. He forgot that he didn't clear 9. I actually really like the way that they set up raiding in this fight, or in this setup. Food. Eating the food. Oh, this can't. and spread. So we can stand right here and look real pretty until the touchdown goes off. And then we're gonna move over like this. And then we're gonna take aggro because it's our turn. And then we're gonna pop this guy right here. And we're gonna stand over here. Pop this. And we're gonna pop this. It would feel really nice.
I am Pandemonium,
and these cells are mine. Oh, nice. I'll take it. He just snuck himself right in that corner. What a smart melee. Just stuffed himself there. That one. And off we go. Self heals along the way. That's the hardest part right there, in my opinion. Down. Side there for me. This one. This one. This one. This one.
Can be so this much one.
This one. This one. This. 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 Break them out.
See the depths.
Where are our bombs? Where are our bombs? Where are our bombs? Bombs are stacking these. So I'm gonna stand back here. This, this, this. Can you cast, please? Oof. Well, that was weird. I don't know why you weren't casting. Boom! And done. Alright. Need... Mine. Why can't I get that on my other character? Gah! I might get this one. I probably won't get this one, but I'll definitely get the tombstone. That'll be, I think, my second tombstone. Okay. Take in the rest free-for-all. I don't know if that's how that works. I'm guessing this is loot? Yeah, there's no way. There's no way. Two chests re-clear, blah 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 blah. True North Towers? Why are we playing weird games? Playing weird games, winning weird prizes. I guess.
Give me just 1 second while I figure something out. And we will get started looking for our 11 party. Way better. Take that. What's the rest of the purse? Alright, whatever. Yep. I will take it. Mm-hmm.
Parties are slow today. No. I can't do Leap of Faith. Now we just need another tank. Yeah. One more tank. One more tank. So we got a tank buster here. And we're gonna work our way through this tank buster. And we're setting ourselves up for this. This is gonna be rotate to partners. We're rotating to partners, standing with our partner. And we're gonna come in a little bit to see what the next mechanic is. Oh, please, it's not me. Not what I meant to do. Okay. One, two, three. And this is gonna be partners, corners. And then wait until he goes in, and then. And then this is gonna be sticks. He's gonna hit us five times. 3, 4, 5. And we're gonna get back into position. So this is where I normally shift to B or D, whichever side I'm on, depending on if I'm with them on static or not. So dark is gonna be safe, so we're gonna watch the blocks on the outside. We're gonna wait for dark. So dark over here, so we're gonna opposite dark. Knockback, stay stacked, and then I normally go right back to B, because the next one's going to be Shadow Messengers, and BD is the group for the Shadow Messengers as well, and they're just like moving more than I have to, so I just stand right where I know I can be. In this case, it's B. So, from the stand is right on the edge of this grate where I'm still in max melee. This is a safe spot for melee to stand. It keeps me so that I can still continue to cast. So, we're gonna go towards one, and then we're gonna stay out. Towards one, come out, stay out. And then I'm gonna shift over to A, and I'm gonna pop some mitts to take on this tank buster. Just like that. And then once this goes off, I'm gonna run back to my spot. This is gonna be healer stacks now. And this is gonna go off. Healer stacks. There's gonna be another sticks right here. Pop our mitts. Grit mitts. It's gonna be 6 hits, so every time it goes up one more on these hits. And then this is gonna be light stream. So 3 little orbs are gonna come around the outside. 2 of them are gonna be one direction, one of them's gonna be the other. We need to try to figure out based upon the way that they're directing where to stand, where it's safe. So in this case, the stand to safe is right here. And then we're gonna go towards C. And this is gonna be partners. So I'm gonna stand with the Dragoon. I'm gonna come through. And we're gonna stand over here. And then next is going to be Anomia, which is blue, red, white. Send off my first. Upper health is gonna be here. Gonna go to B. I'm just gonna stand here and look pretty for a second. And then I normally go, as the tank, I normally go like right here. Because the next mechanic is the light and dark. So light and dark is tethers are gonna come out. And I'm either going to go to A or D, depending on what tether I have. So I'm going to take the aggro, and tank's going to go to D, and I'm going to go to A. Alright, and I didn't see which I got to go with. Back. But these have to be spread. Spread this out. Run. Hang out with our healer. We can give him some a little bit of reprieve. We're gonna run back to our same spot right here, depending on where it is. Alright, this is late sex as well, so he's gonna freeze out. He's gonna run right at the middle. So we wanna be here. So where we can still do damage. We're actually gonna stay right here. We're good right here. This is actually beneficial to the madness. Pop our mitts. And off we go. Alright, and then we're gonna come north because I still have aggro. And I'm gonna pop this and then this. I'm gonna give him aggro. And that's fine. The battle for realsies. And now, this is gonna be Dark Current, so it's gonna be east and west. And it's been set as east west all, so this is perfect. So this is good. We're gonna stand here, right on this corner, and we're gonna go around a little bit. We're gonna get to about right here. We're just gonna stand here. Look pretty. And now we're gonna run to our spot. And this is gonna be partners again. So partners. And healer is down. Oh, that's not good. Alright, so this is not good. Let's hope this works in our favor. Oh, that just happened to luck. Oh, shoot. Can we get heals now? Alright, this is gonna be one more mechanic here. So we're gonna get aim and light parties again.
going to be letter of the law. So what we're looking for is we are looking for the color that he's going to show. That's going to show us what's not safe. And then we're going to stand on both the block opposite on the outside of the ring as well as the orb opposite. So he's going to show light. So dark is safe. We're going to be at dark. I'm going to go with the party. And we're going to be on this side because the blocks are on this side. Blocks. Waiting for jump. Jump. We're going into center. We're going to go to our corners. That is not the right corner for you, sir. We're going to take a blast. Oh, that's so lucky. Okay. This. And then knock back partners. Somebody's gonna get hurt real bad. Wow, I can't believe we survived that. Wow. This might be a one pull one kill. Jeez. Okay, this is gonna be light stream. This is the orbs thing again. And this is over here. Please come to me. Alright. We're gonna stand like right here. And we're gonna stand in here. And this is gonna be overruling, which is and this fight is over. This fight is over. One and done. So beautimous. Alright, so need, I don't care, need, don't care about this, I want this one. That's mine. That is mine. Yeah. Get it. That means next week, Ultima will be done with 11. Yes, next week Ultima will be done with 11. Cool. Alright, well, not a super long stream tonight. We got some re-clears in, but, yeah. We're gonna stream out. We're gonna raid out. Let's figure out who's on, and then we're gonna raid out. And, yeah. Had a super quick and chill night. So, that's what I like to see. Let me see who's... Let's see who is on... Let us see who is currently streaming. Let's do... Alright, so got a new target for today. He's a relatively new streamer. Or a relatively new Final Fantasy player. He's been streaming a lot of like old and other content. Tonight, he's actually back on Final Fantasy XIV. Raid. VEROSYNC. He's finishing up ARR, and he's getting himself into Heavensward. So, looks like he isn't quite back yet, so we'll give him a second to get back. Yeah, we'll give him a second to get back. Looks like he just stepped away not that long ago. Unless we choose a different target. We could choose Hermit. We haven't
rated Hermit in a short bit. Let's do Hermit. Yeah, let's raid Hermit. Hermit's a partner, Twitch partner. He's a super chill streamer. If you haven't joined the Shrubbery, please do so. He is a super fun raid target. He is always super awesome. So please show love if you can, if you haven't shown love yet. Otherwise, have a great night, guys. I will see you guys on Friday.